Good morning, Robertsville.
I'm Sophia.
And I'm Chris, bringing you the news for Friday, May 25th, 2018.
Today we have Mrs. Rudolph's class leading us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Big Daddy pizza, Caesar salad, 3-bean salad, and blueberries for dessert.
We'll have breakfast for lunch on Tuesday.
Now it's time for Joe with the weather.
Hello, I'm weather reporter John Vino. Here's today's weather report. Today we will see temperatures of 79 degrees. We can expect sunny skies. Remembering that we're from a few days in advance, as of right now, I predict that recess will be outdoors today. Miss Middle let us know if this changes. Tomorrow, we're expecting partly cloudy skies with a high temperature around 79 degrees. From the Robertsville Weather Center, I'm Joanne Vino. Back to you, Chris and Sophia.
This is the last day we are on air with the Roadrunner Minute. We'd like to thank the entire video production team and the supervising staff for all of their hard work.
We'd also like to thank Mr. Hankel and Mr. Stratic for their weekly contributions to our show.
And a big shout out to all the teachers who invited us to their classrooms to film all of the great things that were going on.
Finally, we want to congratulate the 2018-2019 video production team and wish them well.
We hope you have as much fun being part of the news crew as we did.
Well, Chris, that's a wrap. I'm Sophia.
And I'm Chris, hoping you make the most of every